Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Guru channel. In this video, I am going to explain exercise 7.3, third question. Third question is given that, see once I will read the third question which is given in the textbook. BE and CF are two altitudes of a triangle ABC. Using RHS congruency rule, prove that the triangle ABC is isosceles triangle. By RHS congruency rule, we can prove that triangle ABC is isosceles triangle. Isosceles in the sense, a triangle in which two sides are equal, then we can call that is a isosceles triangle. Before going to show that isosceles triangle, first we need to prove this given two triangles are congruent.
Okay.
For that, here this BE and CF are altitudes of a triangle. This BE is one altitude and CF another altitude. Okay, those two are altitudes of a triangle already given in the question. And by RHS congruency we need to prove these two triangles BEC and CFB. These two triangles are congruent, we need to show. After showing that by CPCT rule, we can prove that given ABC isosceles triangle. Okay. For that, first we have to take these two triangles BEC, BCD and BEC triangle and this is BFC triangle. BFC triangle. Okay, in that two triangles, once look at here BC. BC is a common side, right? First, how to take given information? Equal altitudes are given, no? So, based on that information, BE is equal to CF. Okay, altitudes are equal, which is given in the question itself only. So we can take that. Next, the angle C. BEC and the angle CFB. Okay, angle BEC is equal to angle CFB. Okay, right angle, 90 degrees. Okay, see BEC, right angle, and CFB, this is right angle. So those are equal, and in these two triangles, in this triangle and in this triangle, once check it, this triangle and in this triangle, BC is common. So BC is equal to BC. This is common hypotenuse. Why we are calling BC is hypotenuse? Why? Because this side is opposite to right angle. The side which is opposite to right angle, that we can call as hypotenuse. Okay. So now once look at, this is a side, this is a right angle, this is a hypotenuse. By RHS congruency, we can say that these two triangles are congruent triangles. Triangle BCE is congruent to triangle CBF. Okay, after showing these two are congruent triangles, by CPCT rule we can say that here this C angle ECB is equal to angle, here we can take EBC, angle EBC is equal to angle CBF, this means that this angle is angle B, angle at B, angle at C. These two are interior angles and which are opposite to sides AC and AB. Which are opposite to sides AC and AB. So by CPCT rule we can say that these two are equal angles. Now based on that, what is the reason I said here these two are interior? Why? Because inside of a triangle. Okay, interior angles and also opposite to sides AC and AB. So we can write as AC is equal to AB. When we write AC is equal to AB, okay, so these sides are equal. Whenever in a triangle two sides are equal, then we can say that triangle ABC is isosceles triangle. Triangle ABC is isosceles. Hence, prove that triangle ABC is isosceles triangle. Okay, very simple. First, we should take these two triangles, and we need to show those are congruent by RHS congruency. After that, by CPCT rule, we can say these two angles are equal. So, those two are interior angles. So which are opposite to sides AC and AB, so we can write AC is equal to AB. So whenever these two sides are equal, then we can say that given triangle ABC is isosceles triangle. Very simple. I hope you understood. Thank you.